Welcome to the Voice of America's Newswords.
Earlier this year, American songwriter Bob Dylan became the first musician to win the Nobel Prize in Literature.
Authentic.
Dylan's career has stretched over half a century. His fans say he has earned this award.
He shaped our generation, and he shaped the responsibility of artists simply by being so authentic to his desire to tell the truth in song.
If something is authentic, it is real and not a copy.
When people are described as authentic, it means they are true to their individual identity, the ideas and beliefs that make them who they are.